Welcome back to Vlogmas Day 18. Oops, sorry. Welcome back to Vlogmas Day 18. We got a lot to do today. We're going to open our calendars right now. And then we got to get some, we're going to do some wrapping today. Because we got to finish up all the wrapping that we got. Wrapping all the gifts that we got. And we're also going to go see the Christmas of Lights today. And we're going to take Benny and Sky with us, which that's going to be interesting. So, yeah. And I'm going to show you guys. We got a Christmas movie playing. We're watching this. This is playing in the background. And we got the beautiful little tree there. We get this thing. A bunch of little... This is what Benny got. A little lickable. And it's tuna flavored. Sorry. Come on, then I'm gonna give you here. Yeah, you want it?
What's the coffee? Honey in my coffee. I'm feeling kinda sicky. I put some honey in my coffee. Boy, it tastes like honey. You know. Hey man.
Gave Benny the rest.
Interesting.
Get back, Paco.
I think, like, is it in German? What? Maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. Paco? No. I was talking about, like, traditions or something. They put
today's presents the 19th, right?
No, today's the 18th. By the way, the other day I got a puzzle. It's really cute.
I think I've seen it.
I was calling the video.
Oh, I'm sorry.
All right. I got another pin to put on my backpack. It says, friends don't lie.
Oh, looky, I got something different.
Oh,
there we go. It's a keychain, I think.
Oh, that is cute. Let's see. I'll show them.
Oh, I finally got something different besides freaking. That's cute. That is cute, ain't it? I'll put it on my keys. That is cute. I like that.
That's cool. What do you get, Christy?
Scavenger hunt.
A scavenger hunt? We should take this with us when we go out. Mm-hmm. And we can, because there's two of them, we could probably, when we're out, like, going to the lights, we could probably, what's it called? Use these. I'm gonna show you what I'm wearing today. Every time I do that, get the cute little Christmas movies playing in the background. Okay, so I got this little dress with a sweater. Sky, you're blocking it. Come on. Come on. Come on. You're blocking Kayla's view. There right now. Come on, Sky, let's go.
Oh, should not.
Okay, and then I got to see this. And I got a little necklace with a K on it. Sky, quit! Chrissy braided my hair a little bit, so. And I got some bracelets on. So. Chrissy will show you hers in a minute, but I do want to show you guys something cool. Because it's almost a week till Christmas and it snowed outside. We got a little bit, so I'm gonna show you that. Super perfect for, you know, today, because like it's a whole Christmas vlog video and I feel like the snow topped it. Like, I feel like that's just so cool. Here we go. This is what I'm wearing today. I got my hair up with my little bat clip. I'm wearing a t-shirt, little top with a long sleeve because it's really cold. A black skirt with some I forgot what these are called. But I got some also stockings with some boots and leggings. No, not leggings. I don't know what they're called. Sorry. My bad. But this is the fit I'm wearing today. See? Okay, see it. Let me move my feet a little bit. Then I'm wearing boots. See? Got the boots on. Okay, so this is what we're doing. We're getting ready to leave. We're going to finish up Christmas shopping. Might be stopping at Starbucks. Then we're going to come back, pick up the animals, and then we're going to go straight to the lights. Christmas. To see the Christmas lights. My bad. Back
from the store. And also, we're going to be picking up the animals. You can see Sky's excited.
You excited? Go see lights?
Yeah. But I'm going to... we got our mom this thing. It's a cute little set together. This is the last thing that we had to get for our mom. You can see.
Do you have moms, by the way?
And mom, yeah. That's a cute little set. It's a perfume and lotion set. So, and blue's her favorite color, so that works. But, yeah, we will check back probably when we get to the lights. Right there.
That's the light?
That's them. I can see them.
Sit up here.
Yeah.
It's gorgeous. It's so gorgeous.
Okay, we made it to the lights. We're right now waiting in line. It's a really long line. I'm gonna show you. You can see, look at that. You can see the line. So we're just waiting to get into, pretty much right now we're still like waiting to get, we're just in line still waiting.
That's the ticket booth.
Okay, we gotta get tickets. I'm just kidding. Ticket booth. Kel saw ticket booth.
I saw ticket booth.
Boop boop.
Okay. You guys excited, huh, Sky?
Soup soup.
All right. There's a little update. We're still in line. There's Sky. You excited, Sky?
She's so excited. Look how excited she is.
You so excited? You see some bright lights? Yeah, Christmas lights.
Can't even see. Chrissy, turn on the light so they can see Sky's face.
Look at there. Are you excited?
She was smiling earlier. Now she's not. Aw, somebody got a serious face on. Nope, there it is. Are you excited? Her face is killing me, dude.
And then we have Vin down there. She's still in the cage. I'm gonna wait and let her out when... Well, I mean, the door's open, but she doesn't...
Is there a doggy too?
Yeah, a couple people... Other people actually hear about their dogs. You can see a couple other people's cars inside. That sounds creepy, but... I'm just saying, we can see people have also brought their dogs, not just us. Well, we bring a cat. I'm sure that's where the weird ones. Well, I saw the thing on Instagram that people were like, this is like your chance to take your cat to go see the lights. And I was like, that would actually be perfect if we bring Sky and Vinny. So, yeah.
Ginger's too small to see lights. Plus, she'd probably have a seizure.
Probably would.
She wouldn't have a seizure. It'd be like a stroke or something.
We don't want that.
That car does not want to.
Is there another car? Maybe?
What?
Like one of the cars are like way behind.
No, they're behind us. Still.
No, I just thought.
They're not far away, Mom. They're just a couple inches. But yeah, we're still in line. I'll update you when we get there. We get to the front.
Kind of concession stand sort of thingy in the car, so we didn't have to get out. But we got each of us a hot chocolate. Chrissy?
Got
cocoa. There's
Chrissy.
That's what this guy says. The sky.
There.
There you go. And then I got some gourmet popcorn, old-fashioned caramel corn. And Chrissy got cotton candy. So
tobacco. We're gonna eat that. But also, I do want to say that we saw a cat with, or yeah, we saw another car and their cat, and then they put their cat up to the window, and then we put Vinny up to the window, and they saw each other, and we were all laughing and stuff. So that was cool. So we aren't weirdos who only brought their cat. Okay, I got Vin on my lap. We're about to get to the front. You ready? You excited? Look at the lights, Vinny, at the front. Beautiful. Strangers just gave Kayla anxiety, even though they're in their own car. But still.
There's the front. So we are almost there.
So we just paid, and now we're just kind of waiting to get to the part, like to the lights exactly, like the entrance of the light. Okay, now that you can see, but
the music is matching up with how it goes. So yeah, it's like a Bluetooth thing. That's pretty cool.
Excited, Sky? Look at the lights, Sky. You see him?
I can see your face. I think it's really cool that, like, they ask you to put it on a radio station, and it literally matches with the, like, lights, how it, like, blinks and stuff. It's kind of like a Bluetooth thing, which is really cool.
Look at the lights, Vinny.
She memorized.
You memorized.
What is that, Vin Vin?
Watching the lights. Do you see them? Go on, Vinny.
Sorry, your camera isn't like the best camera and all that.
Thanks for noticing.
The house is gorgeous, Clark.
The house sure does look swell, Clark.
Thanks, Eddie. I hope it enhances your holiday spirit. Eddie?
Let me see, Vin.
Vinny!
Yeah. What's that?
500.
Aw, Sky.
Aw, baby.
He's chilling with me.
He's chilling with Chrissy.
He likes it. He every light.
Stay up here, Vin Vin. Sky! Dude, she loves it, I think. Look at that. Sky! You like that? Is that cool? Yeah? She's watching them.
You see the
pretty lights? Benny, you doing?
So beautiful, man.
I know.
Told you I'm related to one of the NASCAR drivers. Nobody believes me though.
You liking it so far?
Yeah.
No, you look sad. You don't like this.
She's probably just tired.
Look at her face. This is the most serious she's ever been. Look at that. Yeah, she. You tired?
You tired? You see Chrissy?
There's Chrissy.
I know I got paper. Thank you all.
I'm ready for the circle.
Are you sure you think it's pretty?
Back there, she said, please, purple.
I don't think, I swear I didn't drop you on your head. Maybe your dad did. I don't know.
No, I thought that was real.
What?
Don't worry though, Kayla, I got some good stuff.
I wanna do more.
Stop! Soldiers over here. I need a soldier.
Don't you cry.
I'll be back on Christmas Day.
Real? There's a little inflatable right there.
Oh my God.
Look, it's Rapunzel's castle.
Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down your golden hat. Thy hat.
Which one?
Which one? Because...
Oh, I see.
The flag. Where's the flag?
There.
Thank you. All right, guys, we're back from the Christmas lights, as you just saw probably in our last clip. That we were at the Christmas lights. Chrissy, stop. Scott, she's in here. She's going to think she can have it now. Okay, so we're going to do, basically kind of show you guys a little bit, a couple things that we got.
Over.
Whoa. There is one.
Sit. Right. Sit. Think.
Okay, so basically. Sit. Come on. Sit.
Big girl.
Good girl. Lay down. Lay down.
That one's humble.
Good girl. Lay down. Good girl. Okay. So. Be calm. Be nice. Good girl. So. Yeah, we're just going to show you guys a couple things that we got. I'm just going to also real fast say that we already wrapped our brother's gifts, but I got him a glass, like a really nice glass, with his favorite football team that he roots for.
Yeah.
And Chrissy got him.
I got him a beer opener, but it's also a magnet. It's a magnet beer opener.
And since they just kind of, him also, and his girlfriend just got like a house and stuff in the summer, so in a way it's kind of cool that they can have that magnet on their own fridge.
Okay. So his favorite team's on it. That's what it is. On the beer magnet.
It's a bottle opener.
It's for, I guess, any drinks, I guess, specifically. Like, any drinks that come in the glass that you have to pop open. It could be for, like, that. And it has his favorite team on it, and it's also a magnet. So it's, like, three things in one, I guess.
And then our mom and us asked our brother what his girlfriend wants. Scott, what? Oh my gosh. just are too much. Okay, lay down. And since they're about to have a baby, she wanted
baby's name on it.
No, it was like a gemstone or just like the month. Basically, the month baby's gonna be born in. We all got her just like, Scott, you're not getting those. Click.
You are so sneaky. Don't you think that?
And we got her basically a necklace for the month that the baby is born. It has like a gemstone in it or something.
Really pretty.
And then we also got her just some Starbucks hot cocoa. And then we got our brother a football chocolate hot cocoa bomb.
That's what it is. Yeah.
Yeah. So we're not going to show that stuff because we accidentally already wrapped it. So.
Yeah.
Except for the cocoa and the chocolate bomb, but.
That's just food, though.
Okay. Hopefully Benny doesn't watch this. I don't know if he will. Now we're going to show you guys everything we got. And also, I wrapped two of Benny's gifts, which I might just insert a picture here. I might not.
Oh, what you got in?
But I got Benny this bird that basically chirps and flaps its wings just by like turning it on.
Oh, it's so cute.
The charger. And it also has a little catnip pouch inside, like the bird.
The birdie.
And I also got her this cute little dress, which I was at the store the other, like, probably about a week ago or two. And I saw this cute dress, and I wasn't going to get it, but I was like, it just is so cute.
That's mom's gift.
And Vinny only has one dress, and yeah, I just wanted to get her another cute little dress. So we had to let her out.
She's annoying.
So, yeah, we got Vinny. I already said what I got Vinny, but I got her one more thing, and it's just these, this thing, which I really thought was cool, because Vinny, she doesn't really like toys, but I thought this would be cool for her. It's just like some catnip lick balls, and then it comes with this other one. I don't even know what it is, but.
I think it's another version of those.
I think, when I seen it was yellow on the thing, like a gold yellow, so, I don't know, it might be like a mystery kind of thing.
Interesting.
Or like, not like a mystery, but like, maybe like a. It's not a magical one, but like a.
There's a big magical.
I don't know. But yeah, that's all.
And I got Vinny these little squishy toys, but they have catnip inside them.
And she got them.
I got these, plus you just have kittens, so.
Yeah, you guys remember the kittens?
So these are like her little kittens.
Her new little kitten baby.
Plus, they won't. Nothing sad will happen to these ones. Plus, you can always have them and beat them up and.
Yeah, and they're small.
Plus, they're so cute and little.
You like these, Vimbi?
That's what I got.
You want to open them? Can you wait 5 more days? You gonna wait 5 more days?
I got, should I say I got Ginger?
Yeah, let's just real fast show this.
Alright, so this is what I got Sky.
Yeah. I just got her this.
So these are bouncy balls, but they actually squeak. Yeah. Which I bought these, I didn't think they were.
Okay. So yeah, that's cool.
So they squeak. They're squeaky balls.
I feel like she's gonna love those.
So they're about squeaker balls.
Squeaker balls. And then I got squeak and her bounce. What's it called? This squeaky toy. And it apparently smells like bacon, and it is right. It smells like bacon. If you guys were bacon here bits. Right now, it smells so good. She's going to love that. We also have a couple other things up there, which our mom actually got. And also our mom got something for Vinny. But I just feel like I don't want to show everything just because I feel like you guys probably don't really care.
Like a little, it looks like an actual hamster. See, it's like a...
It's a new little house for her because she has that other one.
She's the purple one, but I feel like she needs a little bit more.
Yeah. It's really soft and fuzzy.
My mom got her like a big log with a bunch of stuff that comes in it. Stuffed log. I got her plants. A basket for her plants. I got her a bunch of toys and some treats. Her stocking has treats already in them. We got her little mini treats.
See?
So that's... These are her flowers. They're edible flowers for her.
And then a cute little basket.
And the baskets, they go together.
She's going to put them in.
They just look so cute together.
Yeah.
And she has treats, like some treats in her stockings already. She has these pie things. Their pies are not actually in there, they're in the stockings, but there's a veggie pie and a fruit pie that she has in her stocking already. So that's, and then I got her some things that come with like activities, a bag of treats, and... That's it, yeah.
Yeah. So that's pretty just some of the kind of
things we got.
Kind of summed it up. And now we are about to wrap them.